Hello everyone, and welcome back to The Legend of Zelda, A Link to the Past. And I just screwed up there. Anyways, so now we're going to head directly to the next, dungeon thingy for the crystals. And this is the next place to go. At least, well, really the only choice you have is this one into the Ice Palace. Okay, so Ether. Oh, it's not raining anymore. Okay. So this is Misery Mire, at least I believe that's what it's called. And similar to the sixth dungeon in the original Legend of Zelda, this is the one with the billion whiz robes in it. And that Beamos really wants to kill me. Okay. I believe we can just go over here. We just need the big key. Where is said big key? What's that noise? Oh, that's what it is. Okay, I'm gonna go over here so that I can just get a key. Fire things that shoot fire. What's in here? Oh, just a key. Guess that's all that's down there. It's in here. Oh, I want to go right there. Okay. Whee! Okay, dodging fireballs by running into them. Okay, so I want to go back around. That'll be more efficient. Oh, that's what I need to do anyways. Okay, so let's go back over here and go around the correct way. Running some more. Okay, so where else can we go? We could go left. I'm not so sure what that would end up doing for us, but... Okay, game. Ooh, chess. So we can't go down, we can only go right. I mean left. Back down. Stop shooting me. Okay, a compass. Go loop around again. Come on. now we can do some more things. Honestly, I have no idea what I'm doing. I'm just running around. Okay, so this one and this one. This one. This one and this one. Light. Light. Run. Push this over. Push this up. I screwed it up. No dip, Sherlock. I have to reset this. Over, 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 over. Shoot. I think I'm going the right way. I could potentially be going the wrong way, but hey, you know. What? I wonder what's over here. Oh, there it is. Okay, so we want to run all the way around to the chest. Oh gosh. Dungeon map, I don't need it though. pull this out. Run. Get the cane of Samaria. And go all the way back. Up, left, and up again. Left. Up. Oh, it's just that. This just teleports me over here, right? Oh! That teleports me to a different thingy. Okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3. Starting to get a little bit confused. Oh, never mind. Okay, I just need to go left and then up. Oh, right, I have to go up that way, though. Never mind, I have to keep going left. Yeah, that makes sense. I need to open the boss door. Oh, right. Rupee room. Right, this thing. Hmm. Wait, is there a thing over there that lets me go through for more rupees? Okay. Now just, oops, wrong button. Just gotta do that, that. Ta-da. Rupees. Okay, so that's that. So now we're gonna go in here, hopefully be done with this thing. Run. Oh, right, this thing. Is there any tips for this, or is it just swing your sword? So time to get this out. Thank you. Oh my gosh. I'm happy that I have a fairy. Son of a biscuit. I'll cut back over there, so I'll see you guys in a little bit. Hello, everyone. Oh, I guess I am still doing this episode, aren't I?